first knee in the blue corner, wearing white shorts, he weighed in at 12 stone, 12 pounds, 3 ounces. He makes his professional debut here this evening, originally from Dorset, now based in Sheffield. He has a perfect professional record with 2 wins from 2 contests won by way of knockout. He weighed in at 13 stone, 4 pounds, 7 ounces. He's Scunthorpe's very own Kid Nitro, Dec Spelman! Your timekeeper now is Barry Pindle, Sheffield, your referee is Mr. Rob Chalmers from Swimming Coat. This is 4 3-minute rounds. Set is out, round one. 10 seconds. Seconds out. Round two.
Thank you.
gentlemen, what a great contest. Just while everybody gathers themselves, will you please show your appreciation for both boxers? Extending his perfect professional record.